What I ate in Bangkok, day one. I arrived in Bangkok around lunchtime and I was very hungry because the last meal I had the night before pa. So I just left my luggage at the hotel and then went straight to MBK Center. I walked around looking for food, but strangely wala akong nagustuhan. And then I came across Food Legends, which is like a food court. In all fairness, and daming choices, but it was so strange because wala akong nagustuhan talaga. Eventually, medyo nahilo na ako. So when I saw this place, I got myself a cup of Gen Maicha tea latte, which was actually good. I give it a 4 out of 5. So my energy na ako to walk around again, and I saw this McDonald's, and I was like, no, I'm not gonna eat there. And then I saw this pretty place called Pawn, very aesthetic, so game. Shout out nga pala sa aking little friend over here. I just had to get lochong, which is basically chendol, because I love chendol. And this was perfect. I give it a 5 out of 5. Yum. Tuloy-tuloy natin yung green theme. So I got myself green curry chicken. Syempre may rice. Malabno yung sabaw. It was pretty spicy. And okay lang, so I give it a 3 out of 5. Afterwards, walk na naman. And I saw all these food. And meron pa mga pang pasalubong. I came across this dessert place called Ang Bao. And kahit busog pa ako, I was like, game. I got a bowl of herbalized with grass jelly and taro balls. Syempre hindi siya balls talaga. It was filling, okay lang siya, so 3 out of 5. Lol, conscious. Hindi mo tinitingin ko siya. Oh, I also got myself a cup of herbal tea drink. And then on my way back to the hotel, I went to 7-Eleven to get some snacks. And then I got dinner from McDonald's. O diba, sa McDonald's din bumaksak. I got their kaprao rice, which is basically salty and spicy chicken. And then I tried their corn pie, na so-so lang. And their pineapple pie, na so-so din lang. So for midnight snack, I ate the stuff that I bought from 7-Eleven. I got tom yum flavored chips, bread with Thai custard, and salty dried mangoes na iyo. That's all.